It is June 6th. Construction is still happening here at the new townhomes. Got cable lines going in and fences going up. We're gonna do a little teaser video tour for the website. This is each unit has a one-car garage, and there's the front door for this unit, but because this young man's working, I'm gonna route myself in through the garage. So that's the front door, right there. And I'm gonna come in through the garage. Still in the midst of construction, but you'll get the idea. I'm gonna take off my muddy shoes. So entering into the unit, right at the entrance, we've got granite counters in the bathroom. Of course, this is where the toilet will be. Big mirror, all LED lighting. This is the entry hall closet. And this is all vinyl plank, hardwood floor. It's absolutely gorgeous. Coming into the big living room area, dining area. Just a reminder, these videos don't show depth. This is a very, very large room. Big wall of windows. That's O'Fallon City Hall and police station over there. And there's a wonderful theater group over there that does their thing. O'Fallon Theater Works. So you can walk to the show, and right next door is McGurk's Restaurant. So can have a beer, dinner, go see a wonderful live theater show. Privacy fence that's between this unit and the one next to it. Nice, long, big patio. This is internal blinds inside these two window panes here. It's kind of a cool new technology on the back door. So lots of windows in here. And then coming into the kitchen, I guess I should turn some lights on. Beautiful granite countertops. That's real granite, not the fake Corian Walmart stuff. That's the good stuff there. Brand new everything, obviously. Wood cabinets, beautiful mahogany colored cabinets. Over the stove, microwave, glass top, smooth top stove range. Just gorgeous. And this is where the refrigerator will go. There is a refrigerator included. They're just not delivered until the very last piece of the construction process. Now this door goes to the downstairs. So you have a full basement. Going downstairs here. This is where your washer and dryer hookup is. Now, it says all electric, so it's an electric furnace, electric hot water heater, very energy efficient. All the light bulbs are LED, all the fixtures are LED. We do have a egress window, so there's a point of egress from every level. All of the units have sump pumps for safety. Your water shut off, electrical panel. The units are already wired and ready with smart jacks for internet. And Charter is gonna be servicing the building, Spectrum, whatever their name is this week, but they are the fastest. So, that is your big unfinished basement. So lots of storage. You can get rid of your storage unit and save some money on top of all of that. I'm gonna turn off some lights here. We'll leave those on. So back towards the front door. This was the door that goes out to the garage. This was the door that goes out front. All right, and going upstairs, We have carpet coming up to the second floor. Big, nice landing area. You could even put a small desk there. Nice big top of the stair landing. Upstairs linen closet. Granite countertops coming into the bathroom. Old fat guy in the mirror. Really super nice upgraded shower surround. New push button toilet technology as well. So coming to the bedroom on the front of the house, this is the smaller of the two bedrooms, but it by no means is small, and you have an enormous amount of closet space. You have a double door closet here on this side, and an even bigger double door closet on that side. So this unit has just an enormous amount of closet space. So that's the bedroom on the front of the townhome. I didn't mention, but I'm sure you saw all the upgraded six panel doors, gorgeous. And then this is the larger of the two bedrooms. Huge room, again, videos don't show size, more than adequate for even a king size bed. And two sets, his and her, closets. So we've just got an enormous amount of wall-to-wall closet space. I would venture a guess that her area would be from there to about here, and his area would be from about here to the wall. So a little humor for our video today. Again, all LED fixtures, dimmable here in the lighting in the bedrooms, and downstairs in the living room and the kitchen as well. This townhome was designed for super low utility bills of electric. Everything here is high efficiency, LED, the latest and greatest, so that Ameren doesn't get your paycheck. And I'll peek out the window. So this is, of course, this is one of the end units, but they're all identical. Each unit will be mirror image to the one next to it, of course. I didn't mention it, but this is the new stain-free carpet that only requires hot water and steam extraction for stains. And if you want to get a look at the blonde wood, the vinyl plank, it's just absolutely gorgeous flooring. All of the amenities in this unit are beautiful. And again, all about energy efficiency. And we're gonna take one quick peek outside and then wrap up the video. These are the hard workers putting up the final piece of privacy fence behind this particular unit. That'll conclude this video. Give us a call for more information.